parked up front because you're an entitled asshole.
Right.
And I'm not the police. Get in the car and drive off. Get in the car and drive off. Oh yeah? Really? You have nothing better to do with your life than park like an asshole, so. Took it away. He knew what he was doing. His dad's handicapped, so he took it away. Good deal. Thanks to that little man, MVP got rid of the beep on the channel. And we've got more passengers just piling out. Whole car full of people. They were in that car. That makes five people. Driver and passenger already got out. Now two more makes four. that have gotten out, and then there's one still sitting in the passenger seat. All in all, except the one kid that just got out. So, whole SUV full of people just going in. One left, and then somebody else left 10 minutes later, and then somebody else then just left, I don't know, maybe 5 or 10 minutes after that. So, they just leisurely going about their business, parking where they feel like. Doesn't matter. driver. Oh, there goes the passenger. That was the driver. That's her. Perfect. And that one's finally leaving. It's been almost 10 minutes since I walked back past that black truck. So, it is what it is. UID B75. UID B75, it's a Mazda something, CV something, Mazda 3 or something.
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah, I am. Because of how you parked. Because of how you parked. I'm sorry, what? Do you want to say that louder for the camera? Say it louder. If you have something to say, say it louder. Yep, perfect. Be a star tonight. Yeah, almost two of us almost got hit because of how you parked. Emergency lights on. Because we know the emergency lights mean emergency parking. See it? They're in front of a Frontier Communications building.
You wouldn't know who owns it?
What's that?
You wouldn't know who owns it?
Oh, I don't. It doesn't matter who owns it. I'm just videoing that it's parked illegally and against traffic.
I'm trying to figure out
to you. What's that?
Okay.
another car because I had to go around it when I pulled in because of how it's parked in the emergency lane and against traffic on the wrong side. Yeah, I had to go around it, and then another car turned just like you are and floored right at it. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, almost two of us almost got hit because of how you parked against traffic and in the fire lane. 2 seconds, I parked 5 minutes ago. You can't park like that. So just down the way is our second one, Ford Escape JLA S29. Driver not in the car. Of course, parked in the fire lane again. No parking, fire lane. So we'll wait for them to say. See if they have a reason. Now been there for 7 minutes according to my clock, so I figured I'd go ahead and film them because, you know, it's one thing to drop somebody and just let them jump out. That's allowed in the no parking areas. They call it, you know, momentary loading or unloading. In Florida, there's no parking, no stopping, no standing, no waiting, no nothing. Only quick unload and load.
Thank you. Coca-Cola Beverages of Florida. US dot. So that's all their numbers, I suppose. Look, on the other side. Now, loading and unloading momentarily is allowed. You can quickly load and unload. You can sit here and empty a whole truck. You can't sit here and go about your business. Look, let me show you guys the rest of the parking lot over here. Look, there's tons of places. Look, right over there that truck is sure you guys know, like, that lady almost got creamed. Anything you want to say? You can film. It is. I know they pay you guys good. I just want to make sure no one gets hurt because they didn't tell their employees. She literally, I mean, inches from getting creamed. It is safety. Okay. I think their employer probably told them. Maybe they didn't. We'll give them the benefit of the doubt. They always felt, look, right there. Perfect example. Look, UPS. UPS right behind them doing the same thing. I can record anything. You're in public.
Alright, now I'm gonna put some motherfucking juice on your ass. You better start recording me.
Whatever that means. So I'm at a huge shopping center. Look at the size of this shopping center. It's got like TJ Maxx and Marshalls and a movie theater and a Five Below and little rules of conduct. No weapons, which is kind of funny. Two different no children under 6 after 6 p.m. and no children under the age of 18 unless accompanied after 9 p.m. Crazy rules here. Lots of problems, I guess. And we have our first offender. Look, no parking fire lane. And we have the very first one who's blocking traffic. I think he has an Uber sticker too, which is, he's waiting on someone, and if he was loading, unloading, it'd be fine, but he's been sitting here waiting for the loading. And so, he knows better. He's an Uber driver. He shouldn't be doing that. He should be circling or parking until they're ready to come out and then pull up. And then you've got the mob mentality of two more of them. Thank you.
key. Why?
Jail or heat.
He drove all the way through the parking lot, circled where he could have parked, or kept circling, and instead he pulls up there and parks right back in the emergency lane. Just doesn't make any sense. Now look. People turning out have to be careful. People coming left and right. There's a big old truck coming at us right now. It's crazy. Big truck's gonna do it too. There he is, parked right back at it again. He pulled all the way up now. I took a few steps over and he pulled all the way up. Good times, right? All this while, it's probably hard to see on the camera, but there's two now, but there's cars parked way down there. This shopping center is incredible. It's unbelievable. Everyone in the shopping center. They might as well just make a parking lot with a set of lanes all the way up here, like valet or some parking meters or something, man. They can make some money.